60?
I think the longest court had 56.
Yeah.
Maybe it's us.
We
so maybe
fast.
22 to go. So yeah. We have to go.
We will have final, semi-final like always. Start something.
Our first quarter final is match 42.
Okay, it's not so far. If we continue like that.
Without not to hurry, to be even faster.
Yeah. You know how we can be faster? I find one way. When I did in Greece, I don't let them, I look at all the gear. And it's like tight.
Yes, yes.
And I took like that. And Eric, he said, oh, good, Michel. Continue like that. Oh. We save actually a lot of time. And many of coaches, they start to know me. Ah, oh, okay, we fix it. We know what you want. And I start to put the sensor right
this away. One is worn tight.
Yeah, this, yeah, up.
Blue one, yeah.
Nobody saw it?
So now run and tell him to put it right,
yeah.
Please. Thank you.
It's good, you are.
When he was a fighter, I always played from the bottom to the top.
Yeah?
Yes, for me it was more comfortable.
Yeah.
Yeah, close here, really close, and then a little bit open the top.
But
it wasn't electronic, so it was no problem.
But you think it's true about this, what they said, that will
yes, if
infect,
it's loose, it's, yes, if it's loose on the top, it's more difficult to score. But in the old times, it wasn't electronic, so it was the same.
Yeah, yeah, it was no big deal.
Yeah. For me, it was more comfortable.
It's good they find out. Because in President's Cup, it was everybody, all the competitors they have up.
And also, if they are taller players, thin, if they put from the bottom to the top, the head is like here, and all this is below the waist because the head is there.
We will never reach them
with
the kicking.
Should we finish before 7?
I think so.
This court should be finished before 7.
Yeah. If they don't give us...
I hope before 6:30, but...
What's happening?
Come on.
How much was?